Hey guys, what's up and welcome back to the channel. We are at the Skoda Pavilion here at the Auto Expo, and today in front of us is the Skoda Karoq. This is a car that has just recently been launched in the Indian platform of the Skoda cars, and this is a beautiful looking car in my opinion, and it looks really nice. It is going to give some good competition to maybe cars around the Seat, Seltos and Hyundai Creta. And you can see that this is pure Skoda, like from the interiors also is done up so well. We'll have a look at the car from the interiors as well. I'll just quickly look at, show the car from the outside, from the front and from the back.
We have entire Skoda typical grille, the massive lights,
has dual projector headlamps with this thing, this split below like the Karoq.
Sorry, the Karoq, this is like the other SUV car from Skoda. Nicely split. I like how they have done this, the entire thing overall. It
has this machine cut blacked out wheels, which I'll show a little bit closely.
These are the 215, 55, 17 inches, which look really nice on this car, and has some plastic. This is the bottom because it kind of represents an SUV in a way.
This is going to be powered by a 1.5 litre engine, a TSI, and will give out 150 brake horsepower, or 115 PS, and it's going to be coupled with a 7-speed automatic gearbox, a dual clutch automatic gearbox. Other things to mention about this car is that the torque is going to be around 250 Newton meters of torque. It's a lot of torque, and it's going to do, the acceleration is claims to be from 0 to 100 in 9 seconds. Yeah guys, what do you guys think? This is the first look at the car. Can you open the door please? Thank you. Have a look at the car from the inside.
Massive steering wheel and the entire front cluster looks really beautiful.
Just have a look at the, oh yeah, and you have the Skoda illumination on the door panel as soon as you open the door.
We have the memory seat settings up to 3, and really beautiful luxury leather seats that will hug you tight when you want to do some performance driving as well.
We'll come at the back a bit. We have the roof rail with a panoramic sunroof on top, as I can show out there. And coming to the back, we have the Skoda written out here. The door open out there, massive door, and we have the Skoda badge out here, and we have the Karoq badge on the left, and the gentleman's gonna open the door for us. And yep, this is not an automatic door opening. We have the lever to pull it down. And not a massive boot, but a pretty good massive boot. It's gonna launch in April, that's what he's selling, the other guy, the other gentleman. And the beautiful Skoda lights with the crystal finish, as I can show you all out here. Massive guys, what do you all guys think? Obviously that's not an automatic boot closing. We'll have a view of the rear seat as well. Nice finish on the door, which continues in the front as well. And we have the AC vents in the back. Now this is going to have only dual climate control, so only the front, the passenger and the rear and the driver side and the passenger side is going to have climate control option. At the back you will not have climate control option, so 2-zone climate control is what they call it. The 4-zone climate control is available in the Superb now, but in this car it's only the 2-zone climate control. And a little bit to show from the inside, we have the beige finish. This is not leather, all of this, this is just a rubbery material, but we have the leather seats. And yeah, that is the sunroof on top, which is half open right now for you all. And the roof rail. Okay, cool. They're getting some treatment to come inside. Thank you.
We'll have a closer look at the driver's side. We have the virtual cockpit out here. And yeah, that's it. A very beautiful smooth sunroof roof, which is open right now for us. And yeah, the entire center console, this is the 7-speed automatic VSG. Aluminium brake and the acceleration pedals, the automatic lights and memory seat settings. And again, to highlight, we have the Skoda written on the door. As soon as you open the door, illumination, beautiful overall.
Can I? We have here nothing much out here to look at, because you're going to be mostly driving this car yourself more than getting chauffeur driven.
So it's focused more on the driver's attention, and the attention to detail is just beautiful in all Skoda cars, as I can show you out here. Very beautiful in my opinion, and a pretty decent amount of space overall in the car as well. You have the panoramic sunroof, which is beautiful in all aspects, and the little shark fin antenna, which is blacked out. I'm gonna open the boot again and have a look from the inside. And oh wow, yeah. So yeah, you can access this from the back. It's pretty impressive as well. Hello. And the spare wheel is not an alloy wheel, it's the regular wheel. But pretty good amount of space. Not as much as the Skoda Octavia and the Superb, but it's pretty much, you have a little bit of a light out there as also to help you with the interior and some hooks as well. So yeah guys, that is the Skoda Karoq for y'all. Newly launched in the Indian market. And yep, let me know what you guys think in the comment section. I really do like this car, and like all Skodas, I think this is gonna do pretty well in the Indian market as well, and give the cars in this segment a pretty good run for their money and good competition. Have a look at the passenger side real quick. We have the grab bars out here, just in case you have some performance driving and your neighbor is a little bit scared. The entire front infotainment system is so well integrated, and you have your controls for your sun and moon roof. I love the virtual cockpit, that is just the best. Anyway, this is obviously not an automatic adjusting steering wheel. We don't have any memory seat settings for the passenger side, so that is a kind of a minus point, but we have it for the driver side with memory seat settings and electronic. This is manual, but yeah, small compromises go a long way, because in the end you're going to be focused in this seat, which is so well and so nice. It's going to hug you tight when you do some performance driving. Anyway guys, that was the Karoq for y'all. Let me know what y'all guys think, and in the comment section let me know what you guys think. And yeah, do subscribe, because there are a lot of other cars that we're going to cover in more in detail in this Auto Expo, and I hope to see you on the next one. Cheers.